sounds like my neighbor's dog. It is. Hello, Pup. Are you okay?
Sorry, Fluffy, he can't play today. He's had a sore paw for a few days now.
Aww. Poor dog.
That's so sad.
Do you know anything about sore paws, Florence Nightingale?
I think so. But I want to check my books at home first.
Great. We can work on my hiccuping problem later.
Are you sure, you demon?
Oh, yeah. Helping a hurt doggy is super important business.
Don't worry. We'll be back as soon as we know the best way to help you.
Whoa, how's this?
Perfect. Those will work great as bandages. Now, where is that book that shows the best way to put them on?